It's Ryan from Tallbridge Gym. I've got three exercises that I want to share with you today. They all have to do with using a plate. I know sometimes we get bored with the dumbbells and barbells, but we can get creative. Anyway, here's three different kinds of exercises that are fairly unique and are also ass kickers that you may want to try out in the future. So here we go. The first one's called the Infinity Plate. Basically, you're going to pick out a plate, we're going to hold it out in front of us at arm's length, and we're going to go ahead and make a big old figure eight, an infinity sign. This works the lateral portion of the shoulder and the anterior portion. The next one that I have for you is, I call it from Russia with Love. It's a Russian plate twist, and then I decided to throw in a plate press in the middle, too. To make it a little more challenging. But you're going to go ahead and take a seat on the floor. You're going to go ahead and raise the heels of your feet about 6 inches off the ground. I cross my legs for added support. Grab your plate. You're going to go ahead and touch the ground on one side. Come back up. Press it. Come back down. Come to the other side. To the middle. Press. Side, middle, press. That is a hell of an ass kicker for the abdomen. And keep shoulder exercise too. Now, you're probably familiar with how to do a plank, keeping your back flat, supporting yourself on your forearms on the ground. Now, it brings in a whole different dimension when you take a plate and try and hold onto a plate which just has X amount of space, surface space, touching the ground. But same idea, get to that plank position, but instead of going down on your forearms, support yourself on the plate. All right. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you soon.